Simon. How you doing? Good to see you. Hello. How are you? Oh. Ooh. Hey, Moose, I got this for you.
Oh, wow.
You were thirsty,
yeah,
right?
I think I'll pass on that, buddy.
You wouldn't want to be rude, though.
Oh, I'm
yeah, it's a local delicacy. Oh. You would have to try that, right?
You chilling or are you drinking?
Both.
I'm not doing either. Oh, my goodness.
Guys, please have a seat. If you guys want to join us, that would be great. This is the cool table. How was it playing in the game with the Harlem Globetrotters the other day? Were you nervous or excited?
말만 듣는데 이렇게 실제 와서 같이 보니까 상당히 재미있습니다. 농구 수준도 알 수 있고 교회 농구니까 아주 우리나라 농구인들한테 아주 재미있는 감도 주고 농구에 대한 기쁨도 많이 줬다고 생각합니다.
우리나라 팀이 한데 올려서 친선 경기를 하는 거 보더니 아주 좋았다는 거.
Do you remember how you did? Any particular highlights from the game?
장거리 높이.
Oh, you hit a three. I thought about taking a three, then I thought about 10,000 people watching, and I didn't take the three.
Oh, 기회가 나면 다 던져야지.
Are you going to have Bull, before he leaves, teach you the move where he jumps up on the rim and kicks the basketball away?
뭐야, 뭐 배운다는 게 뭐 따로 있습니까?
I was nervous because the marshal came in and I didn't know that he was coming. Did that change anything for you?
우리 조선 사람이라면 누구나 다 경외하는 원수님을 다 만나 뵙고 싶어하고 또 뭐 원수님 한 자리에 모셨을 때 우리 그 느낌이라는 건 정말 뭐 말로 표현할 수 없습니다.
You think it's a good thing to have foreign visitors come in and interact with the people and you know provide kind of experiences like that? And do you think maybe that kind of thing is good and there should be perhaps more of it in the future?
우리는 우리나라에 이렇게 체육교류로 들어오는 건 다 이런 기회를 통해서 두 나라 간의 그 친선이라든가 다 그런 걸 발전시키기 위한 그런 거는 다 좋다고 생각합니다.
Cheers.